Hey you guys, welcome back. This is your first time watching, thanks for joining. Today we will be doing Rihanna's Mattemoiselle lipstick swatches. I'm ready. I don't have nothing more to say. Let's get to it. thank you all for joining me. This lipstick has to be the most anticipated thing for me that I know of now for the Fenty collection, because it is lipsticks. I love lipsticks. Come on. But if you like liquid lipsticks and you like the fact that they stay on, you know, they're transfer proof, this may not be the lipstick for you, because it does transfer. It is not kiss proof. So you will have that with these. If you don't mind, then go for it. Other than that, this lipstick is more of a creamy matte or a satin matte. I don't know which category it fit in. Perfect for application. And it's not as dry as a normal matte would be. In the comments, let me know which one is your favorite, or which two, or which three, or which four. Like me, I have more than one favorite, so it's no point in me trying to choose one. Please like and subscribe while you're here. You know that I appreciate it. Until next time, peace.